Hi, I'm Eduardo Solis, and this is today's fable. The Ass, the Cock, and the Lion. An ass and a cock were in a cattle pen together. Presently, a lion, who had been starving for days, came along and was just about to fall upon the ass and make a meal of him, when the cock, rising to his full height and flapping his wings vigorously, uttered a tremendous crow. Now, if there is one thing that frightens a lion, it is the crowing of a cock, and this one had no sooner heard the noise than he fled. The ass was mightily elated at this, and thought that if the lion couldn't face a cock, he would be still less likely to stand up to an ass, so he ran out and pursued him. But when the two had got well out of sight and hearing of the cock, the lion suddenly turned upon the ass and ate him up. The end. And the moral of the story is, false confidence often leads to disaster. This has been today's fable, and I thank you for watching. Be good, take care, and God bless.